Good morning, everybody. For those who don't know me, my name's Amy. I'm one of the rehabilitation assistants here at Pendleside Hospice. I hope that everybody's well and they're staying safe and everybody's okay. Today, I'd like to do a video of chair yoga. So yoga is really good for mental health, physical health, but also it's really nourishing for the soul. It's really relaxing and energizing. Really. So I hope you enjoy it. Just work within your limitations. Please feel free to have a break whenever you need to. If there's a move that you can't quite do it the same as I'm doing it, don't worry. Everybody's different. Okay. Have some water with you if you feel like you need to, and just take breaks when you need to. Okay, I thought today, seeing as it's a really beautiful sunny day, I'm going to do it in the lovely hospice grounds. Alright guys, so to start, just sit in a chair that has a back to it, okay, and has some sides to it. And when you're sitting, just bring your back away from the back of the chair. Alright, so just relax your shoulders down. Feet flat on the floor if that's comfortable for you. Okay, and invite you to close your eyes. Just start to focus on the breath. So inhaling through the nose and a long exhale, either through the nose or through the mouth, whatever you find most comfortable. Guys, and just notice if you're feeling any tension anywhere in your body, perhaps in your shoulders or in your toes or in your jaw. And just imagine with each exhale you're sending your breath to that part of the body and you're just allowing the tension to melt away. We'll do one more inhale and a long exhale. Okay, and then we're going to start to slowly turn our head from one side to the other. So inhaling, turn to one side as if you're looking over one shoulder. Exhale back to centre. Inhale, turn to the opposite side. Exhale, come back to centre. Just keep going from one side to the other, moving with the breath. Okay guys, we're going to take it once more to each side. Going to move on now. I'm going to inhale, squeeze the shoulders up towards the ears. Exhale, release the shoulders down. So allow the shoulders to melt down the back. Inhale to lift and squeeze. Exhale, gently release. Guys, so one more cycle of breath. Inhaling, squeezing the shoulders up. Exhale, gently release out. Okay, brilliant. So we're going to move on now to bringing the shoulders up, forward, and then down. So just keep moving with your breath. Inhale to bring the shoulders up. Exhale to circle them back down and then back. We're going to change direction now, so we're going to go backwards. Just keep taking those nice long breaths in and then out. So we're going to move on now. We're going to inhale, we're going to lift the arms, but we're going to bring the hands behind the ears if that feels comfortable for you. So we're going to inhale, come behind the ears. Okay. Exhale, release the arms down. Okay, so once more, inhale. Behind the ears. Exhale. Release the arms down. Okay, so this time we're just going to lift the right arm. So right arm behind the right ear and inhale. Exhale. Then slightly to the left side. Take a few breaths here. And then on your next exhale, release the arm down. Okay, excellent. So we're going to do the opposite side now. So left hand comes behind left ear. Inhale. Exhale. Bend to the right side. And just take a few breaths here. And then on your next exhale, release the hand down. Okay, excellent. So now what we're going to do is a movement called cat-cow. So you can place your hands on your thighs if that feels comfortable for you. Or even you can place them on your hips. It's entirely up to you. Okay. So we're going to inhale. We're going to lift the heart, lift the chin up to the ceiling. Keep your neck nice and long. Exhale, we're going to round the shoulders, chin to chest, neck nice and long. Inhale, lifting the heart. Exhale, chin to chest. So inhale, just come back to centre and just take a few breaths here. Inhale through the nose and a long exhale through the mouth or through the nose. Just keep your shoulders nice and relaxed. And just focus on the breath.